Wednesday, October, and so our shaver dye link has been set up and we're about to go get the colours right around the corner in Hennessy's. So we don't know what colours we've picked for each other yet, so this is going to be interesting.
Right, let's have a look at the colours. I don't actually.
You're choosing for Andrew, aren't you?
No, I'm choosing for you.
Or you're choosing for me. Is it just the two of us doing it?
You're choosing for me. Andrew has chosen for you, but he's given me the colour.
Okay.
So, yeah. This will be an interesting one.
Well, I've decided on yours, so.
That's just going to be blue.
We're
going to
get them at the same
time. Bright blue.
We're going to get them at the same time.
Picking your one. Well, the one that Andrew gave to me for you to pick. And like once it's on the counter, you're not going to see it. We'll see it when we walk up.
I need to find mine on the shelf. Yeah,
cool.
Wow. So. Did I get it? Pan down. Yeah.
Oh, twin cam.
It's a true, I know.
Sick.
11.
Sick.
Sick. Manta. Mark 1.
Manta. Not bad.
Fantasia. No one's going for it.
Fucking tanks high.
Skyline. Subaru.
Nice.
Oh, Subaru rally lights. R34. You know, take your pick. Evo with Subaru colouring for no reason. Why not red?
And I suppose wait in the car for a while out of the cold until he shows up.
I wonder what it feel like to do that shit in real life. And now I know I got it. That's the reason no ID has signed me on a dotted. But it's still visionary to the death of me. Yeah, I'm trying to make it, but I gotta find a recipe. Greatest of all time, I want the world addressing me. At the hotel, these beautiful girls undressing me. I'm trying to stay focused, I guess that's the Lord testing me. I knew as a child that this was my destiny. They do it for the limelight, but I make sure my rhyme's right. Waiting till the time's right. Smiling at my mom's like, smiling at my mom. Smiling at my mama. But where what we sipping now? We was never tripping now. We on private jets, in other words, that means we tripping now. Cause they was over there, I was over here. They was too scared, but I was facing my fears. I've always been driven, but they too scared to steer. That's why I compete with legends. Motherfuck my peers, I'm the man of the year. wasn't it in the beginning. Nowhere to be found when I was down, but you show up when I'm winning. Left me to drown, now I'm swimming. I do it cause I love this shit. Fuck the money and the women and the whips with the rims still spinning. I've been at it since the beginning. All these girls screaming logic, but I wanna hear my real name come from the lips of a beautiful woman. That's real, man. Y'all act like I'm Superman, but I could feel pain. I should've gone crazy, and yet I'm still sane. Love it when they sing to us. Been shining was bling to us. Yeah, over here, it's only been a year. I was dirt broke, now I'm ballin' like a sphere. I'm a man of the year. They hit me all the time like, shut the fuck up, hold, let me get my mind right. Cause this is for the fans who truly understand. Real all the time, all A on my fam. Shooting for the stars, and knife in the land. Giving everything I can, why they tell me I'm the man. Making music is the plan. Matter of fact, you could call it plan B. Cause I kill these rappers while they're in their infancy. And I'll be first to pop off infantry. Gotta keep them in line like symmetry. We all fam, same roots, smoking different tree. And all these people in the crowd sound like a symphony. To my ears, I love it when they cheer. On the road to success, these haters in my rear. I got nothing to fear, cause the whole team here. And everybody shouting, you the man of the year. Man of the year.
Civic.
You whistle.
Yeah.
Hey, I don't know why. Hey, you.
We're just busy screaming at the deck.
Get up. Passenger just going. Ah! Oh, yeah. Really fast.
Come on.
up. It looks like there's the concrete spill there.
Yeah, so we're chilling at the shack right now in Cork City, and if you don't know, there's another channel on YouTube based in Cork. It's the Labs TV, and the guy who actually runs that is out here busking right now, and it's quite entertaining, so check this out.
Yourself around me, girl, now you feel so secure. Wrap yourself around me, girl, now we could go explore. Wrap yourself around me, girl, now we could celebrate. Wrap yourself around me, girl, we'll do it every day. I'm the lion and I'm the tiger. I'm the water and I'm the fire. I'm the giver, the protector, the provider. Yeah, oh, you should be in there for sure. Wrap yourself around me, girl, now you feel so secure. Wrap yourself around me, girl, now we could go explore. Wrap yourself around me, girl, now we could celebrate. Wrap yourself around me, girl, we'll do it every day. Celebrate love right now. Celebrate love right now.
Dream.
40 horsepower for that badge.
What date is today?
It is a day for girls to be everywhere.
Yeah, they're fucking all over the place. Yeah, I don't even know. I think it's the 17th. Yeah, it is the 17th. It's Sunday and it's officially Christmas.
November.
Yeah. It's officially Christmas in November. What the fuck? Cork have turned the lights on. So the shaver die link is still active, and in about 3 days all up there will be a completely different colour, so that should be fun. Yep,
all up there
somewhere. But yeah, so tired from walking in the town. Like, now there is some yolk, lad. Look, some bus high. Say hi to everyone.
Hello, car.
They're taxing that yoke high.
Stop the road.
She's looking clean.
Got it.
Say Merry Christmas from Clutch Kick Snaps.
Merry Christmas from Clutch Kick Snaps.
Lol.
It's not Christmas yet though.
It fucking is Christmas.
It's not Christmas.
It is
yet.
Christmas.
No. He said Fight it's me. Christmas when Fairy Tale in New York came on, and it came on, but that's not officially.
It did come on actually.
It's not official though.
It's official. It's definitely official. Yeah, we're in November. It's now the 20th of November. And our shave or die is coming to an end, which we're going to start here. In JFM on the Grand Parade. In probably about 60 seconds. Well, about half an hour, but anything magic, about 60 seconds at JFM, which we've already organised with them, so catch you in a few seconds.
There's nothing more to do for you. There's nothing you can do.
For the shaver day, so huge shout out to them. Coming up to the end of the year, we haven't really done much, but the link is still active for a while, and they have a Movember link going as well, so you'll be able to find that on the page. Next thing is her hair. That'll be fun. So we'll check back in
and we're doing that
probably in about a week from now. Yeah, check out JFM on Facebook, and you'll be able to find them on the Booksy app as well to book what you need to book. That's been our shave or die, and it is feckin' lashing outside. So yeah, check out JFM on Facebook and download the Booksy app to book with them. The lads at work here are unbelievable what they do. So yeah, shout out to Anne-Marie, JB, Darren, Lauren, Paco, Giuliano, the whole group. And we will see you back here again next week. A few small words, I suppose, to finish the end of the video. It's been quite a few weeks on the care scene, which kind of is what led to the whole shave or die and raising money for charity. So yeah, shout out to JFM and the lads that work down there. They're top quality work, honestly. Yeah, we spent a couple of weeks looking for a hairdresser to sort out Hazel for her shave or die, and no one wanted to touch her head. So Anne-Marie, the girl that she actually met there earlier on, stepped up, and she's going to sort us out, which
basically we're going to make a separate video out of for the Instagram page, which we haven't actually used in a while. So with the new year, I suppose it's time to start using it really. And yeah, I suppose thanks to everyone who supported the page and supported the channel over the last year. You know who you are. Can't really go naming people out. But yeah, everyone that's yeah, also everyone that's been there with us through every piece of work, I suppose, we've put out, even with the minor setbacks that we've had. Yeah, there hasn't been much going on in the care scene, as I said. Yeah, other than Goldstone, we've had Hazel up there, which there is another Goldstone video on the way. Yeah, other than that, happy Christmas. And if you don't celebrate Christmas, to anyone who's watching, happy holidays. So yeah, catch you in the next one. We'll be right back.